Guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you Act 2 again, but it's actually finished this time, so we got the basement. If you've already seen the last video, then there's not really much of a point watching this one. There's only two different things that have changed, which I'm not going to say. But yeah, let's begin. So here's the basement, and here's the beginning room also. Here's the rest of the basement. So just a quick look around of it. And then here's the vent that we can go through. So we're gonna go through this vent, and then we can go up to Act 2, or the beginning of it. So I'm gonna turn into survival, and then let's begin. So what we need to do first is we need to find the wrench for that. So what we're gonna need to do is we're going to start off by breaking this window, because we're not gonna make a front entry. We're not gonna make a front entry because why not? It's just more fun in breaking windows. But yeah, we can take the blue key, and then we can go through here. And what we're gonna do is I'm gonna get rid of this thing. We're gonna go into this kitchen over here, and then we're gonna open this fridge and then get the wrench. So now that we got the wrench, we can go ahead and go back to the backyard. So just go back through this window, and then we can go ahead and break this down. And then we can open this up, and then we can go up here. Now what we can do is we can go up here, and just gonna go up here. Nope, I've dropped out. Nope, okay, I fell. It's a little hard trying to get up here, but you can do it. It's possible. Alright, now we're back up here. Here's the area where the shark is, just like in Alpha 1, which is what it reminds me of. So over here is a chest, and what it has inside of it is the shovel. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna make our way over to this door. And then, alright, let me go, okay. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the yellow key, and then we can open up this door. And then here's another room in here. So we come down here, and then you see this dollhouse. So we're gonna break this window and get out of here. It's just more quicker that way. So we drop down, and then what we need to do is we need to get our shovel, and then we need to unbury this. I didn't mean to break that. Alright, nope, I don't want to mind that. Alright, we got the dollhouse key now. So we're going to go back upstairs, and then what we're going to do is we're going to go back up here, and through here. And then we can come through here, and then here's the dollhouse. And then we can have the bathroom key and the item frame. So I'm going to put the wrench up here just for a minute. Alright, so now that we got the bathroom key, we're actually going to go up ahead and grab the red key by going across these pipes. And then we can go up here. So here's the red key room. We're going to make sure that we don't drop. And then we can go back ahead through here and go back through these pipes. And we've made it. Alright. So now what we have to do, since that we got the bathroom key, the red key, is we actually are going to want to grab a couple of boxes. And if you've seen the last video, which, by the way, you know the thing that I put that beginning of whatever. Alright. So we're gonna go through here, and then we're gonna get some more boxes. So we need four more boxes, I think. Three. Okay. Four. Alright, we need two more boxes. We're gonna take these two boxes right here. And now I need to get this box. Alright. Alright, now that we got that, we have six boxes, and I'll show you what that is in just a second. But what we need to do is get the bathroom key, go through here, and then what we got through here is the crowbar. So now we have our three different things that we can use to get out of here. So let's go through the entryway. And then the first way is the red key. The second way over here is the crowbar way. So now you can get out of here. Or you can use the trampoline way, which is just getting boxes and stacking them. So this version is actually pretty much more simple than the Act 1 version that I've been building. I don't know why, but I somehow made this easy. But yeah, we just completed Act 2. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like button in the face. Please do subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.